अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड सेवन स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी हैड स्टडीड इन माय प्रीवियस वीडियो अबाउट कोको, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट वीट। बिफोर आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट माय टुडेज लेक्चर, इफ यू आर न्यू ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब इट एज वेल एज क्लिक ऑन द बेल आइकन दैट यू शुड नो अबाउट द लेटेस्ट लेक्चर वीडियोज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज टॉपिक वीट। Wheat is the most important food crop for much of the world. Especially in temperate grasslands, it is grown in all countries outside the tropics. Most countries have to import huge quantities of wheat, but Pakistan and Turkey are among the very few nations that can grow enough to feed the whole their population and still have some left for export. These countries, however, find it difficult to compete with nations such as the USA, which has fields measuring many hundreds of hectares and gigantic machines for planting and harvesting. Means USA, it is very hard to compete with USA for Pakistan, that USA has fields many hundreds of acres as well as gigantic machines to plant and harvest many products. The Muslim world produces nearly 17% of the world's wheat. Means out of 100, 17% of the world's wheat produced in Muslim countries. After that, our last topic of our this chapter is rice. So rice is our last topic. Rice is the tropical equivalent of wheat, and the most grown is also about the same as wheat. Rice needs a great deal of water and heat. China and India are easily the largest growers of the rice, producing about 2/3 of the world's supply. But the Muslim countries, especially Indonesia and Bangladesh, grow over 18% of the world total rice. Means Indonesia and Bangladesh, out of 100, 18% grow rice of the whole world. So that is all about rice. On page number 16, you can also see there is a table of Muslim countries and what they produce in their countries, that is written in front of their names. So we have studied about wheat as well as about rice. So if you have any sort of confusion in these two topics, you can ask me on Google Classroom or you can ask me on my YouTube channel in the comment section. Now if you have any sort of confusion in any topic of the whole chapter, you can ask me in the Google Classroom in the comment section as well as on my YouTube channel in the comment section. If you like my video, please like it and comment it as well. Give me your feedback. As well as if you are new on my YouTube channel, please do subscribe it and also click on the bell icon that you should know about my latest videos. In the coming days, inshallah, I will give you the answers of the questions of this chapter of page number 16, as well as I will give you assignments regarding this chapter. Till my next video or till our next chapter, please stay at home, stay safe lives. Thank you very much.